It may be severed, but it's still the enemy's strong point.
The fleet is preparing an all-out assault.
Their attack will not be enough to stop the forces of Chaos.
Good luck, Titus.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus.
Captain Titus, Thunderhawk Lance of Jove is at your disposal, Captain.
I must reach the orbital spire. Tell your pilot to make his approach.
Yes, sir.
Reporting in, Captain Titus. We joined the Liberation Fleet at Bakar, along with a squad of Black Templars.
Unleash the fury you showed in the Aurelian Crusade, and we will be glad to have even a few blood ravens with it.
You may rely on that, Captain.
Then join the forces driving into the Doom Post, and stop any enemies trying to follow me up the orbital spire.
None shall find us.
Honor and glory.
Crippled in body and corrupt Skill, pilot.
It will take you into the Eye of Terror if you ask it, Captain.
The orbital spire will do for today, brother. Join our forces and bring fury to the enemy. It's bad.
Yes, sir.
Madness will not stop me, and neither will you.
Thank you.
Their corpse is behind.
Space Marine!
Much blood on your hands, for all those you have killed, for Sidonus, and for the Emperor. I will finish this.
Thousand worlds in your darkness.
You challenged me to recover this fragment of your power. And I have done that. The slaves of the false emperor, who dared claim it as their own, lie dead at my hand. I return your dark relic to you. I offer up this world and all those upon it. I ask for the reward that was promised.
You want to talk to your gods?
I will send you to them.
Admit it, Titus. The power of chaos is within you, calling to this relic. Imagine the ultramarines dominating this galaxy in glorious conquest, with you at their head. Imagine the power you could wield.
As a slave to chaos, nothing you say can tempt me from the path of honor, or from avenging the deaths of my battle brothers.
You are no threat to me now, Ultramarine!
Strike like true!
Nothing can stop my ascension! Grant me your favor. Corrupt my flesh. Make me demon man. Show this fool the true nature of power.
Loyalists! Damn the loyalists!
Challenged me to recover this fragment of your power, and I have done so. The slaves of the false emperor, who dared claim it as their own, lie dead at my